Sylvia, would you mind? I'd like some time alone with your daughter. There are some Hershey's kisses under the cushions on the couch.
The Flasher girl from Flushing. The nanny named Fran.
I just came by to tell you, you're killing me!
You want to cut in half or in the diagonal?
You're just going to let her walk out like that?
The diagonal.
Oh, she's waiting right outside the door, just waiting for me to come around and beg her to come in.
Big Shot knows everything! I just wanted you to know that after you gave me the bad news yesterday, my whole body broke out in blotches all over. Look.
Oh, please, no, let's keep those hatches battened down, shall we?
Well, look at you. You're being so good. I'm so proud of you.
Well, I'm trying. Oh, such a big potato for such a little girl. Look at the time. They must be having a ball. I'm gonna go in the kitchen. I need a meat to wash this down with.
Oh, my, I didn't say no. I just said I'd think about it. Okay, I did.
You mean I do?
Yeah! Ma, you may kiss the bride.
You know, Miss Fine, I think you're very wise not to rush into this. You're far too sensible a woman to marry a man you just... Ow!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did this fork accidentally puncture your tuchus?
Now, Sylvia, if truth be told, I think you were a little more gung-ho about this marriage than Miss... Ow!
Damn, I broke my nail.
How lucky is your grandmother getting married at her age? I mean, do you know the odds of a woman over 35 finding a husband?
1 in 1,245.6.
Uh-huh. How much do you weigh, Ma?
Who can remember numbers? Darling, I don't care what you say. These rice cakes taste like cork.
That's a coaster, Ma. Here's the rice cake.
Will you stop hocking me? The doctor told me my cholesterol was perfect.
Stop it. Stop that.
Oh, they're all their father. They got nothing from you.
Ma, these are not Fran's children. Fran doesn't have any children. She's not married. She's all alone.
Louder, Ma. I don't think they heard you. In Uruguay!
Mrs. Sheffield, a terrible hurricane is gonna hit the island that Franny is on. My baby is gonna die!
Oh, Sylvia.
Hold me. Don't be such a Gentile.
Sylvia, I know, I've heard, but it's gonna be all right. Come on.
It's times like this you look up to God and ask, why? Why?
Well, now, we can't ask why, Sylvia. It's nature. It's random. It's...
No! Why don't you marry my daughter?
I was just trying to lighten up the conversation. I know you tend to get nervous when you have to go to the doctors.
I'm not scared of the examination.
I'm talking about getting weighed. Now, did you write down all the stuff you ate yesterday like the doctor asked you to? Let me see. Well, you did really well. I'm proud of you.
This is a hold-up.
Huh?
What's the hold-up? Some yenta's picking out designer checks.
Excuse me. I'm a hypoglycemic. If I don't eat something soon, it may be fatal.
You're not gonna die.
She meant you.
Drop that pastrami. You didn't want to order. You were too nervous to eat. Now you deal with it. I got a letter for you.
Oh.
From Cambodia.
Cambodia? Oh, my God. Pack your bags. We'll hide her out in Canada.
Michigan, as that poor child happens to come from a country where you gotta scrape and scrounge and fight for every last morsel of food.
Get the girl over here, I'll kill you. Nothing is ever as bad as it seems.
Ma, it's over. We split up.
No! Don't say that!
It's true. It was the worst fight we ever had.
Oh, my God, I'm having palpitations. Quick, get me my medicine!
Girl from Flushing.